playing a doubleheader with Laredo tonight. They won game one, 5-1, so going for the second win here. Nuts have the bases loaded, as you saw. Bottom of the third, TJ Middlestead. That's a little single. Nice effort. But it is 1-0 Wingnuts. And shortly after, Scott Garner would collapse to the ground, clutching his elbow in pain after throwing a pitch. It's looking like Tommy John surgery possible there. The Wingnuts win 7-1 for the two-game sweep today. Game three tomorrow at 7:05.